some gadgets on the wall.
Oh, cool, yeah. Oh, cool.
It says two viewers on here, but that was my page.
And then,
yeah.
I'm sure we can keep going on that all night.
Oh, Code Miko's on again.
Maybe we should be like watching someone else who actually knows how to do it.
Trying to do her own.
I mean, that's what people say. The problem at the moment is everyone who wants to do things is doing it. But there's definitely things changing.
By the end of the evening, we'll have 1,000 viewers probably.
By the end of the evening,
probably just won't be on the computer. Yeah.
Out the front.
What do you think of this getup then? Do you think it's too extreme for the brewer?
Yeah. But do whatever you want. It's fine. It is Tisdale's weird garden. It's fine. So people won't be expecting us to turn up in suits. But yeah, what's the meaning and purpose behind it?
Well, I don't know really. It's just that kind of identity. Not showing your sort of. True identity. Very comfortable.
But yeah, it is an empty.
Well, I don't think I necessarily want to do it there, but
Well, I don't think I necessarily want to do it there, but...
I thought it might be all right in the right place.
It would, yeah, it would have been good at the pier house.
Yeah.
Pier, with it being a proper underground venue.
Well, I mean, I watched some stuff on that Lot 8 and there's people there wearing masks. It's interesting that mix about doing what you want and then doing what you should be doing. You know.
I mean, maybe that thing about being the other side.
Maybe that thing about being the other side, the B side, put people off to a bit too extreme.
It's not associated with success.
Yeah.
Success.
Do you think I should change that?
Change what?
Well, the logo, the other side, the B side.
Yeah. Turn over the record. Yeah. The side, B side, the dark side, the.
Well, it's interesting how everybody's trying to sort of gather attention to themselves. Art used to be more about, oh, I've got this to say, so I want to draw attention to myself. Pure attention now.
It's very much more just pure attention now. That's all.
A bit like the LOL opening videos
that get like billions of views.
It's almost like stealth performances. That's brilliant. Gotta write that down. That's what we could be calling them.
Yeah, I like that. It's the idea of
stealth performances.
Mm.
stealth performances.
So the best thing to do is not mention it on Twitter. The broadcasting live, isn't it?
Well, I have done that because it's kind of interesting how it doesn't generate.
Well, I have done that because it's kind of interesting how it doesn't generate any interest. But
did you put a link to the channel on it?
Yeah.
Put a link to the channel on it.
Twitter's a bit weird though because people only look at the sort of highlights.
Twitter's a bit weird though because people only look at the sort of highlights.
They'll only see it if they look down the list when there's something else.
No one will see it. They'll only see it if they look down the list when there's something else.
They'll see that it's being broadcast.
So they'll see that they've been broadcast. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Here's a bit of glue, a bit of tea though.
Here's a bit of glue,
thank you.
He's got a bit of milk in the Earl Grey and milk.
Yeah, oh, that's perfect.
It's got a bit of milk.
Just listening through to Gavin's food and stuff.
Oh, cool, yeah.
Gavin's food and stuff.
Oh, cool, yeah.
Well, it's all reposting.
Well, it's all reposting.
They're delicious, aren't they? Those corn chips are delicious.
Oh yeah,
Oh yeah, what are they alright?
I'm a gluten free.
Yeah.
I'm a gluten free.
What gets attention?
What gets attention? Or what gets attention? Thank you. to change. Thinking room.
No one on the chat. I don't think that's quite the right spelling of stealth.
It's like elf in it.
Quite like that elf.
Yeah, elf. Like elf in it.
Quite like that elf.
Yeah,
elf.
I don't think that's quite the right spelling of stealth. Like elf in it.
Well, slides are obviously not very popular on the internet.
I think we had them queuing up.
And Montagna range.
Yes, I mean, it really gets good. I've got to get the camera sorted a bit better.
It's slightly wonky, isn't it?
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Wow.
Yes,
I mean,
it really gets good.
I've
got to get the camera sorted.
Anyway, I'll put it up on YouTube. YouTube, the one I put up there has had at least 3 views. Oh no, 7 views.
Oh no,
28 views in the one.
7 views.
He's feeding Mac a bit, isn't it? Is that feeding back off your... Could you just mute the sound a bit on the video, or is it? Well, that's good. Non-liked.
No likes.
And this whole liking business is so weird.
Well, that's good.
What are people? I mean, are they actually expressing their opinion, or are they sort of saying that they think, oh, yeah, that's
meets with expectation?
Yeah. People, I mean, are they actually expressing their opinion, or are they sort of saying that they think, oh, yeah, that's
you know, because I mean, it's so bizarre. People are kind of saying something, but are they really voting for what they want? Because they are like voting for things, aren't they, all the time? You like it. It's a bit like sort of some party, a political person trying to get attention. It's interesting how it. You
Yeah. Thumbs up, heart, or angry face.
That's about all together. Important in life.
Well, that's it. We're kind of, it's a society of aggressive sort of consciousness. Like we're being, instead of being like, I mean, the primate part of the brain is like generous and caring and compassionate and trying to work together because that's what we have to do, you know. To, but now we've got this sort of world where you don't need to do anything. People are being pushed towards the reptile part of the brain where they're trying to compete all the time.
Yeah.
You know, the most stingy person is the best because they don't give anything away. And, you know, it's like evolution is trying to push us backwards, you know, to be like, that's what, you know, consumers, you know, we're just consumers. I mean, that's like caterpillars on a cabbage, they just consume it, you know. It's like a very simplistic sort of part of the brain that is being appealed to all the time. You know, we sort of don't realise that that's how evolution works. It's always trying to push you back, you know. This sort of modern consumerist world is like the failure of people to realise that, you know. Politicians sort of, you know, they're not the entire problem. It's like everybody's got to sort of wake up before anything can change.
And before we can wake up, we need to get some sleep.
Well, yeah, that's what we're doing here, getting people to go to sleep. And we know everybody's turned off and gone to bed. That's like,
well, yeah,
we've achieved our aim.
Yeah.
Think of all those people who, instead of having a good bit of kit,
if we just get rid of that last viewer,
might have been, you know, watching us and cracking. Must be. Good night's sleep is a lot better. Oh, gosh. Better wait them up. Vertical wall, and it's incredible. Gravity hasn't sort of stood in the way.
That instrument is fantastic, actually, isn't it? Your new instrument is fantastic, actually.
Yes. I mean, with the delay, it works really well. Anything you can't, got no way of putting the volume down on it. You have to switch it off to.
Right.
But that's quite nice because you get like the sort of, because it's battery powered, you get the.
Thank you.
slides. I like that one. Find a way of getting that ball skinned in that way. I must try and get a camera. Get a camera sort of set up. It was like a, you know, could even have it on the wall or something, and then just plug it in every time I needed it.
Getting a really long USB.
Yeah, well, that would help, but
yeah, I like the lamp.
Yes, but look, funny how it looks on here.
on top of the chain.
Oh, yes, please. Oh, actually, no, let me finish this one off. And I'll probably be hitting the sack.
Drop that one off.
Yeah, no, I'll just finish that off. I won't go with the top off, thank you.
Well, this is a bit where you don't bring anything in.
Yeah, let me give you a hand with that trolley when you're up.
Well, I'll just gather my senses.
Oh, yeah.
Such good fun, isn't it? It's generating noise. I'll take that. Right, well, oh, we've gone up to two viewers.
Oh, who's the other one?
Oh, there's a couple. Just somewhere.
Oh, me.
Is it you?
Yeah.
Right, well, I'll end the recording of it.
Put it up on the YouTube.